Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the Sexiest channel on YouTube. It's just Ratley, I'm back with another reaction. Just want to say a massive thank you to every single person that has come in and joined this channel, all the new people as well. Rolling up to 500, I think we're actually rolling up to 1,000 as well. I have no idea what's going on right now, but we're getting so close to hitting everything right now. It's all because of you guys. So in this one, I get requested a lot of NF. And I think majority of you seen my last video that I did about NF and the song that he did. Why would you leave us, or how could you leave us? And yeah, man, I don't think I was in a good state after that song, I'm not gonna lie. But I don't think this is it. I think this is a part of his new album, I want to say. It's not really new anymore. It probably ain't, is it? 30th of May, yeah. It's not exactly the new, but you know, it's still relatively there. But either way, we're gonna get straight into this bad boy. Let's go. I have no idea what to expect from this today, so either way, let's get straight into this. I'm ready, I've got my bad boy paper clips in. This is near 5 minute video, so we'll just see what happens, man, innit? 3, 2, 1, and go. I think I forgot to say it's the search. I think I forgot to say that. I have no idea.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope, you see that? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons, I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Your proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Is that it? Well, that went quick, you know. Yo, the vibe of this. It's like a movie. Is that it, yeah? What you say, is that it? God fucking damn, man. Whoosh. Wow. So he's saying, when he stopped the beat and he went, where'd the beat go? And it just went, pow! Motherfucker, is you? Clacked right into it. My God, I was cool. It took me off my seat. It's a good job I got a wall behind me, innit? Wow. Okay. Yeah, NF meant business on this one. That's the thing, it's meant to be like a, you know, nearly a 5 minute fucking track. And my God, it felt like it went by so quick. You know what I mean? Damn, man, he's got 34 million views, 1 million fucking likes, only 13,000 dislikes. Whee, that's a big fucking accomplishment right there. But either way, man, that was something else. That was something else, man. Like, I love the whole dull vibe about it all. You know, he was talking about, like, his depression side of things, his OCD. You know what I mean? And that's the thing, like, he's got, like, black balloons, so I'm guessing it's, like you know, the upside of things and the upsetting things and his part, you know, his life sort of thing. Obviously, he's saying that last year he had a bad year. That's weird, man, because I can relate to that, because last year was my worst year yet. And that's the thing, man. Oh, yeah, no, it was a banger. Fucking banger. That was a banger of a track, bro. Not even lying, that was sick. Anyways, let me know down below in the comment sections what other songs you would like me to react to. If you'd like me to react to more of NF, let me know in the comment section, as I always say. But either way, thank you very much for all the support. It's my birthday tomorrow. You'll be seeing me tomorrow. This is going to be probably my last video of today. I just want to say thank you so much. Every single one of you, like, we've done it. Like, we've hit 500, I think. And, yeah, man, we've done it. Let me double check. Let me see where we are right now. Whilst we're here. I mean, you guys probably know a lot more than I do. But I'm checking right now. You know what I mean? Let's see what we're doing here. So currently, at this stage, without editing all of my other videos, this obviously, you know, I do one video after another. Currently, at this stage, we're on 499 subs right now to this stage. And I gotta say, man, it's only one more, you know what I mean? It's incredible. But either way, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you did like this video, please make sure to smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, make sure to share with all your friends and family, hit the bell notification so you never miss a video from me. Thank you very much for watching. Take care and bye-bye.